I wanted to be a part of the Urban Future Young Leaders program to meet a lot of different people from all over the world.
To get inspired, first time visiting Oslo, obviously an icon for sustainable cities.
It's very important to include young people, and it's very clear that they bring an added value.
There's so much similarity, and so to learn from people who are youth, who have a similar mindset of change, is really important.
The next generation, and the next generation after that, are, to me, sources of information. So I'm getting more from them than they are getting from me, for sure.
As humans, there's always something incredible about meeting people in this space. You learn what other people are doing, what lessons they've learned, what they haven't done, why.
The program for the young leaders has been super specialized, and so we've been meeting with mayors and meeting with influential people and being able to develop skills and harness skills that really help us push our message. And so that's why I wanted to be a part of it.